Hi everyone. In this video, I will show you how to install the ReelSmart Motion Blur Pro plugin. First, we need to download the archive from the attached comment. Now unzip it to a convenient place for you. Then follow my steps. Username and registration code are in a text document in the unzipped folder. This completes the installation of the plugin, and I will now demonstrate its functionality. Thanks for watching. Bye.